moving.
Get up on the table.
This is gonna be the most emotional moment of the whole show.
No, it's kind of campy, which I appreciate.
I'm enjoying watching.
What happened?
The thing got stabbed.
Faster!
I'd love to picture you cradling Victor's hand, though.
Whoa.
This was like, when I first read this, I was like, oh.
This is also like the first time you get to see Wednesday really being frantic.
Yeah, man.
So you can tell she really cares about things, which is sweet.
It's so outrageous.
He's so good.
Also, Victor killed that.
Was that really him doing
that? Yeah, that was Victor, a blue man under the table, just going.
That looks amazing.
Oh, you could do that?
Yeah.
I was just going like this, and I was like, I just want to go home. Guys, come on. Tim came over. I was like, Tim, sit down. Let me direct this scene. Let me have one thing.
He's gone Wednesday.
No, he's not. Thing. If you can hear me.
I love this line.
If you die, I will kill you. Go again. Now, again, please.
One more time. Come on. You got this.
This is sad.
I know.
This is like those dog movies. Like Marley and
it's
me.
Not really
like...
sad.
Come on.
Yes! Yeah!
For a minute, we thought you'd picked your last lock, buddy.
I promise that whoever did this to you will suffer. And it will be slow. Long and excruciatingly painful.
Oh, somebody's gonna get it.
Oh,
she's bad.
She's not kidding around.
It's also a really important moment for Wednesday. I think it's the only time we really see her cry.
Yeah.
I'll stitch it back up. I'm glad that it was over him, though. I don't think it would have made sense over anything else. The sheriff won't be far. You need to go. Maybe next time steal something a little less conspicuous.
Well, where's the fun in that?
That was a really good scene.
That was a great scene. You did a great job.
Thank you.
I felt that.
Hey.
My brother. Tremendísimo.